Well, I'm back with more Warframe with Nightwave X. Today's daily is trampoline. 150 bullet jumps. That's gonna be easy. Of course, one shorty to do today. The Nightwaves are done. But first off, let's do some Eidolon hunting. I need to at least do like 5 of them in a day. We need, I think, 30 or 40. We'll have a look now. Oops, what? First arrow to Quill.
What things are and what they should be are indivisible.
You need to do, or get the Eidolon shards.
Non-Iran secondary side. Is it time? Batakun partially hash.
There you go. Only other thing we actually need to do is
allow us to improve your efficiency. Allow us to improve your efficiency.
Actually need to buy this so we can make. I can actually do it. We just need, I don't need the city stuff. Let's quickly have a look. What is the best operator? Operator. A bunch of old shit. Mm. these aren't even the good ones. Oh, fuck it. Let's
was it ever thus?
Let's just do some Andalan hunts for now.
You pay me in red, I pay you in silver. Couldn't get anyone to take that on.
We'll have a look at all the amps that is available. But this is actually for tuna amps also. But I think that's it. The other ones.
Devices draw energy from bombardists. Make use of them. Device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Fuck, one shot.
Thank you. sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Very nice.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack. All right, chop chop.
Why are you talking about snacks and chop chops?
And now, a massive sentient energy spike in your area. I advise you to be careful.
Hey, bro.
Control of it.
Three, four, which is enough. Okay.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Oops, sorry.
Spike. I advise falling back. Energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
nullify. Nice. Narcos.
I give you coordinates. You go in. You rightio. See you soon.
Here, do you another handful of them? We need a group of four. That's proper. Fucker killed me. What? What was that?
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures. Energy spike. I advise falling back. closing on victory. Act now.
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody. One more off the docket. Hop to it.
Thank you.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure
a additional
Eidolon lures.
Hey, dreamers. We are up and ready to party.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
You pay me in red. I pay you in silver.
Fuck, that is the end. Eidolon's today.
You see you again, eh? No.
After this, let's do the shorty. See what is to be done. Mobile defense, exterminate, assassination. Should be easy enough. And then after that, we'll have to do. I don't know if we're gonna do it with. Good old Wisp. Because after that, we will do
well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
You know it.
Yeah, thanks for that.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
That was a close one.
Kill myself before the day's end.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
To a terminal. Find one and patch me in. Take a moment. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. Corpus walkers are heading to your location. Continue to defend. Completed. Move on. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. This will take a moment. Mission complete.
For the Lotus.
Another job well executed.
Nice. Well, at last I can throw away the Inkoros Prime. Really, every time.
that's it. It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
Tempest Walkers are heading to your location.
There's like 50 people that we still need to kill. What the fuck?
Thank you. the activity ahead.
We fought with honor.
Time to go, boys. Next time, don't play with people that have a Musha ping. Even with only 300, this feels terrible.
Broken. Well done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
It was fucking terrible. Let's not join them again. Yoruba. Let's see what we have to do. Totally not too long, alias. A seaman. Or Simon. A Simone. Definitely did not spell semen there.
This may be difficult. The production facility is entirely automated. There is no way in without your warframe being torn up in the assembly line. You'll have to figure out how to destroy it from the planet's surface. risk the Corpus developing more advanced robotics. If the Corpus are building newer Raptors, it's imperative we destroy the prototypes and their means of production. The Corpus are using a gravity conveyor system to move product up to the surface. These will be heavily shielded.
Ooh, this one.
I'm seeing massive internal damage to their facility. Keep it up. I'm picking up huge subterranean implosions below ground. Well done, Tetto. Exfiltrate immediately.
No,
assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
A rifle. Nice. That's two ravens in 2 days. Complete a defense mission with level 30 or higher enemies with the defense object taking no damage with a Hubble Dragon key. Take it. That is definitely. Have to do that with Frost or something. Put on a snow globe and you're done.
Welcome to Maru's bazaar.
Hey, welcome to my bazaar. So, looking for Ayata?
That's the spirit. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
Okay, you know the drill. Get in. Get the Ayatan treasure. Don't get killed. Simple, right?
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target. It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
I stumbled across an Orican codex that said this tower was known for its beautiful Ayatan treasures. Unfortunately for you, it was also known for its deadly security apparatus.
An excellent specimen, Hunter. This will advance Sanctuary's goal of preservation.
This looks dangerous. For me. I mean, you're gonna be fine. Promise.
Read this one. It doesn't always fucking work. So I take it I'm not gonna get my. What's this thing's name?
Welcome to Maru's bazaar. Hey. Welcome to my bazaar. Lucky for you.
Fuck.
That's the spirit. Let's go. Okay, you know the drill. Get in. Get the Ayatan treasure. Don't get killed. Simple, right?
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
I stumbled across.
across an Orican codex that said this tower was known for its beautiful Ayatan treasures. Unfortunately for you, it was also known for its deadly security apparatus. This looks dangerous, for me. I mean, you're gonna be fine, promise.
What the fuck am I missing?
Welcome to Maru's Bazaar. You're looking for Maru's Bazaar. You've come to the right place.
Ooh, oh my, would you look at these?
Shut your fucking mouth, bitch.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot! Well put together, operator. Now get out there and...
Cut down the...
And make the Lotus proud.
Mm-hmm. Okie doke. Let's do some obvalas. Oh, yeah.
Managed to attract a Cubradon, the apex predator of the Venusian plains. These massively framed beasts often travel in groups, claiming the whole of the Valis as their domain. Needless to say, be careful, especially when it gets dark. Perfect. All right, shoulder your trank rifle and make the shot count. Now, there's something to give the children nightmares. The legendary Cubradon Incarnate. The canine equivalent of the monster in your closet. Possessed of a particular malevolence. A dark intelligence that kills not to survive, but for the raw pleasure of doing so. Nonetheless, I've tasked myself with preservation, so we will bring this devil in. Female. Monstrous. But worthy of life nonetheless. Thank your lucky stars, it was we who found you. We're very close to them now. Follow that trail. Stage. When the animal appears, aim your trank well, and our work is done. Sure. Female. The implacable hatred one species bears towards the other who usurped it positively radiates from this one. I shall be handling this particular specimen carefully. Observe. Our quarry has marked their passing with more than... follow the tracks.
Take it off.
ready your trank and wait. A breed of cobra dog, and quite a hardy specimen at that. Wonderful.
Wonderful.
The Cupridon is misunderstood. They're no more savage than anything else. When home is threatened, it possesses the means to defend. They don't even like how it tastes.
Zood's attitude skew ya.
What? Brintle is only...
Moving on.
2,000?
Interesting. You've managed to attract a cobra dom, the apex predator of the Venusian plains. These massively framed beasts often travel in groups, claiming the whole of the Valis as their domain. Needless to say, be careful, especially when it gets dark. Trank rifle at the ready. Well, there's something to give the children nightmares. The legendary Cupridon Incarnadine. The canine equivalent of the monster in your closet. Possessed of a particular malevolence. A dark intelligence. It kills not to survive, but for the raw pleasure of doing so. Nonetheless, I've tasked myself with preservation, so we will bring this devil in. Female. We have captured a devil outlander. Future generations may question our wisdom, but I have taken an oath.
A lot of your kind since a certain incident with a blind girl in a void gate. Oi, see anything you fancy? Thank you. your call. Gonna need parts to work with here, friend. Maybe come back when you're good to go.
It can be tough as a kid. All sorts of people have it over you. People will kill you inside. Kill you and forget your name. You grow up. They grow old. You remember.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Thank you.
We are each one viewpoint within. We are prepared to provide. Was it ever that? Every choice closes off an infinite number of possible futures. The amp you craft, then, is unique in all the multiverse. Where you end and it begins, an unanswerable question. Research, craft, assemble, strive to answer the unanswerable. The history you will... What things are and what they should be are in... Allow us to improve your efficiency.
That's three cities, yeah? Which is two, three.
That will prove beneficial. It is done. 10-0 separating from simple nexus.
Fuck it.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know. Operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this please the operator?
No, that's fine, look at my son. Just waited a minute.
All mods accounted for, operator. I have not taken any.
Duty.
For the Tenno.
The fuck is Bobo?
Thank you.
Design dictates increased efficiency. I trust you will be able to complete this study, Hunter. increase your effort. Some usable data, but I need more. Return when you are ready to submit. A data conduit is open. Go.
No. Hey, not the best, but then again, we lost two people.
Now, you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamers.
Well, with that, I think I'm going to end the stream for today. Well, tomorrow we'll complete the weekly night waves. And then on Thursday, we'll be playing Control. I actually bought it quite a while on the Epic Sale. We'll have a look at it on Thursday afternoon, I guess. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.